All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We are live on this Wednesday. And I've got a full body explosive calisthenics routine for you today. Full body workouts are my forte. And I've got another one, another beauty for you today. Five chin-ups. And then we've got a sequence of five of one pump, one squat, two pump, two squat, three pump, three squat. Jump squat, sorry, not normal squat. They're going to be jump squats up into five. Then we're doing five chin-ups. And then we're going to be doing squat ups with a lunge five times. So squat up with a jumping lunge times five. And then we're going to be finishing off with a sort of a count of a Navy SEAL where we're pulling our legs in. That's going to count as one rep. We're doing that 10 times. So in fact, it's going to be 10 push-ups in the Navy SEAL. So full body workout. As you'll see in the routine as I go along, you'll see what some of the workouts are. But it's a full body workout, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm looking to complete 20, 25 minutes of this. I'm testing the difficulty and the efficiency of this workout from a sort of a stamina and endurance perspective. So let's give it a whack. Definitely want to try, I think, this one. So let's give it a go.
The connection that you build with your community on YouTube is so much deeper.
There's some adverts in here, but so what? Doesn't matter. Right. So the time in, 6:11. So give this a shot, ladies and gentlemen. Bringing out full body routines for you. So this is going to be five. So we're going to count. Okay, now the sequence. One. Two. Three. Right, squat up. So, squat up with a lunge. So, crouch down. One. Get up. Lunge. Two. Three. Up. Lunge. Lunge. Four. Up. Lunge. Lunge. Five. Ooh. Short rest, go again. I'm sorry, no. The Navy SEAL burpee. So. And that's the routine. Now we're gonna try and do about 10 rounds, I think, is a good set of rounds to do. Let's see. I haven't really programmed my sort of timing of rounds on this, so let's just give it a shot and freelance. One. Two.
Your growing business can do it all with Brevo. Email campaigns, SMS campaigns, chat, a CRM, and more.
Three.
Affordable, very. Just 16 gets you 20,000 emails each month with unlimited contacts. Try it free.
Four. They're going to hurt quite quickly. Right, five chin-ups. Right, squat-ups with a lunge. Up. One. Two. Up. Three. Up. Four. Up. And five. Maybe still. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two rounds in. Nice start. Quite tough. Explosive calisthenics. Round three. Five chin-ups. Squat ups and lunges. A lot of explosive leg work. Five. Tough. his explosive leg work throughout with a minimal rest. Right, Navy SEAL. Nice. 3 rounds in. Round four. Coming up. Still burpee. Three. 4. Come on. It's always the five that trumps me up. Up, squat, squat. Hell, went too big. Not too far on the ground there. 1, 2. Maybe still burpee. Maybe still burpee. Five in. Getting into rhythm now. Number 6. Number 6, hold up. Fifth one hurts. They hurt. Keep breathing. Chin ups. Four. five. Next seal. Explosive leg work is very tough. Six in. Right, so that's 20 minutes in. Nearly 20 minutes in. So we can go for a final round. Fuck it, fuck it. Come on, come on.
Shake. days. And these bitches acting like they got balls of grenades. That's the fade from the scalpel. I'll carve your ass like an apple. I'm prepared for the battle like swords with heavy ammo. Yes, I do. Coming through with more room than the zoo. Killing the pizza room like a thief in the night of June. I'm gonna crack it when it's done. But the slogan is just behind. My hand crafted in the desert. The glow is under the sun. Yeah, I'm the one ass pony.
Three. Four. Much up. Come on, champ. Last 8 rounds, guys. Let's get another one in. Quick 30 second rest. Chin-ups. squat ups, lunges. Nine. One more. We're going to 10. We're finishing off with 10. Come on. Woo! Come on, Jeff. Last one. Let's get it. Concentrate while you're tired. Your mind has to take over. That's it. That's it. And we're done, guys. And we're done, guys. So, another stamina test. Don't know what we're going to call it, but this is definitely explosive work. Oh, test your fitness, your stamina. Also, critically, how flexible and how strong your legs are in terms of endurance. That's a full body routine for beginners, 5 rounds, advanced 7, intermediate 7, advanced 10. I'm giving the difficulty 8.5 out of 10. Performance, same score. Thor did quite well. So look, guys, thanks for watching.